This house, we created 4 applications with open remote. We've created the lighting, the climate, entertainment being television and audio, and finally peace of mind. This is the implementation on the fixed panel, and let me show the lighting first. At the top you see the different presets. So for example, I could switch on all the lighting, or I can say that I'm away. I can also control the individual lights, switch on the dining light. And on the mobile device, which is here on the left, I first have to select the room I'm in. In this case, I will select the house. And again, I will see all the scenes and I'll switch off all the lights. Next to the mobile panel and the fixed panel, we still have the wall switches. In this case, the wall switch will still switch on the dining light, and we can dim the light. For entertainment, we have a television and an audio set. Let me first turn on the music. Switch on the audio system. Now we'll be listening to the radio. I can change the volume or even mute or select the next channel. I can also change the source, so I'll change to the iPhone and play the music. Before going to the TV, I'll switch off the audio. Go to the TV and switch on the TV. Also here I have the regular options. I can change the channel. Or for example, mute. The fourth application is peace of mind. Within peace of mind, we have a camera at the front, so you can see whoever's at the door, and that door, the sensors at the different windows and doors. And in this case, you will see that the back door is open. After closing it, it will show up as well being closed. With this video, we wanted to show the integration of different devices as well as the use of the new icon library within the Beehive.